Thanks, Sock Puppet. Okay, so we need to draw a giant. First, the giant's head, lines for his giant shirt and giant trousers, spiky lines for hair, its eyes, his mouth, curvy shapes for hands and ovals for feet. A giant. We have all three clues. We're ready to sit in our...
thinking chair!
Shh, yes, thinking chair. Let's go. Okay, now we're in our thinking chair. Let's think. Well, you will help, won't you? Great. Okay, so we're trying to work out what story Blue wants us to tell her using our buttons. But our first clue is a boy. A really, really tall plant.